fait dans la foule.
C'est la révolution.
If the warring parties make it impossible for the United Nations to carry out their mandate, then of course we would have to consider withdrawal. But that is not, emphatically not, our wish. Let me make it very plain. If it became necessary for the United Nations protection forces to leave, and I repeat, I very much hope that will not be the case, but if it were to happen, then I think everyone in Bosnia, Serb, Croat or Muslim, would suffer as a result of their withdrawal. The first of them is to use the reinforcements which both our countries are sending to help UNPROFOR do its job more effectively. And I announced yesterday that the 5,000 troops of our Air Mobile Brigade have now been given orders to deploy. They will take effect as soon as some logistical problems with the United Nations are concluded.
Nous avons exactement le même point de vue, le Premier ministre britannique et moi, sur les objectifs et la nécessité d'avoir cette force de réaction rapide. J'observe d'ailleurs que ni le président Clinton ni le président Boris Yeltsin n'ont émis de véritables réserves sur cette initiative.
He deployed throughout the territory.
Merci.